put our Air Force pilots at risk. If this is available to a journalist, if it is on WhatsApp, I'm sure forces that are interested in this information, enemy forces, can also access it. So I'm asking a very simple question. Why is it that there is no inquiry? These five people know. They have, somebody out of these five has told a journalist. If it is not the Prime Minister, why is he not ordered an inquiry and said treason has taken place? Somebody out of these five people has put the Indian nation, the Indian Air Force at risk. I want to find out who it is. Why has he not done that? Because that's the first thing the Prime Minister wants. The only reason he's not done that is because he is involved in this type of leaking of information.
Sir, you think that he has
some issues going on?
Well, the fact that this information is on WhatsApp and this gentleman knows 3 days before, of course, the Official Secret Act has been breached.